Hey guys, the question is Thermopolis Incorporation reported retained earnings of $490,953 on December 31, 2017. During the year, Thermopolis reported net income of $135,075 and paid dividends of $57,762. The company had no other transactions that affected retained earnings. What must retained earnings have been on December 31, 2016? So we have to calculate retained earnings on December 31st, 2016. So it will be is equal to retained earnings on December 31st, 2017 minus net income plus dividend paid. Here retained earnings on December 31st, 2017 is equal to $490,953 minus net income $135,075 plus dividend paid $57,762. So our retained earnings on December 31st, 2016 will be is equal to $413,640. So the right option will be option second. Here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box.